that us as a party, and I want to speak as a deputy party of ODM, our brothers in Kenya Kwanza, the challenges they are facing today for the impeachment of the deputy president, as a party, we are not party to it. What parliament is doing, they are doing what they are supposed to do. Therefore, we ask them to diligently assess, evaluate, and give verdicts as it is. As a party, our business is clear. We are official opposition of this country. All the minority, as it were. We are not in government. We have only donated few of our people who are expertise in those fields to help the Kenya Kwanza regime to stand. We want to thank Baba. If it is not for Baba, this country would have gone to the dogs. And all of us, we had a stake. We had to make sure Mheshimiwa William Ruto amesimama. Otherwise, you know, there are those blood mongers, thirst of blood. They have never tasted blood. They would want us to go into war. We will not go there. Therefore, for now, we want to thank President Ruto for standing with Baba for the AU seat. Because you have given us a hand, we will support you to finish your term. Then we'll take over as the government of the people. Allow me to leave it there. Now I want to thank you because I've made so many remarks. Kwamba Mungu wabariki na hii show leo nimeifungua kirasmi. Asanteni na Mungu wabariki. Thank you.
Vita imepigana huko. Wale wangwana, wale ndugu zetu marafiki wa Kenya Kwanza, sisi tumeshikilia serikali ya Kenya Kwanza. Sasa imekwisha, ni ODM imebaki. Nataka niachie hapo mheshimiwa Ochilo. Daktari, wewe uko na historia ya hii region. Mimi ndaanisha kwamba tumesimama pamoja. Hii ukiwa hapa, hata kama wewe ni guru, we will handle you in the manner hiyo unakuja. Sisi kila mtu anavyokuja ndio tunaonana na yeye. Kwa hivyo mheshimiwa, nataka nishukuru, tutasimama pamoja, na nashukuru kwamba wana ODM